Hello everyone, welcome to Indian Talent Olympiad. Today we will go through the round 1 question papers of ITO's International Maths Olympiad
for class 10.
The question paper consists of 50 questions in which 35 questions are of subjective, 10 questions are of logical reasoning and 5 questions are of high order thinking. This 50 question exam holds 50 marks. So let us begin. You can write the answers one by one on a blank piece of paper and then compare them with the answer key at the end of the question paper. Question 1. Find the odd man out. 3, 5, 7, 12, 17, 19. Question 2. 16, 25, 36, 72, 144, 196, 225. Find the odd one out. Question 3. If the numbers divisible by 3 between 14 and 55, both inclusive, and the numbers with 3 at unit's place of them are removed, then how many numbers will remain? Question 4. 4 prime numbers are arranged in ascending order. The product of first 3 is 385 and that of last 3 is 1001. The largest prime number is? Question 5. Total area of 64 small squares of a chessboard is 400 cm square. There is 3 cm wide border around the chessboard. What is the length of the side of the chessboard? Question 6. A number consists of 2 digits whose sum is 8. If 18 is subtracted from the number, the digit interchange their places. The number is? Question 7. The radius of a right circle cone is 3 cm and its height is 4 cm. The curved surface of the cone will be? Question 8. A alone can do a piece of work in 6 days and B alone in 8 days. A and B undertook to do it for ₹3,200. With the help of C, they completed the work in 3 days. How much is to be paid to C? Question 9. Alfred buys an old school scooter for ₹4,700 and spends ₹800 on its repairs. If he sells the scooter for ₹5,800, his gain percent is? Question 10. Sachin is younger than Rahul by 7 years. If their ages are in the respective ratio of 7:9, how old is Sachin? Question 11. The average weight of A, B and C is 45 kgs. If the average weight of A and B 40 kgs and that of B and C be 43 kgs, then the weight of B is? Question 13. In how many ways can the letters of the word leader can be arranged? Question 12. In how many different ways can the letters of the word leading be arranged in such a way that the vowels always come together? Question 14. The HCF of 2 numbers is 23 and the other 2 factors of their LCM are 13 and 14. The larger of the 2 numbers is? Question 15. Reduce 128,352 divided by 238,368 to its lowest terms. Question 16. Look at the problem and find the correct answer. Question 17. Look at the problem and then find the value of x square plus y square. Question 18. 36 men can complete a piece of work in 18 days. In how many days will 27 men complete the same work? Question 19. A farmer traveled a distance of 61 kilometers in 9 hours. He traveled partly on foot at 4 kilometers an hour and partly on bicycle at 9 kilometers an hour. The distance traveled on foot is... Question 20. A person borrows rupees 5,000 for 2 years at 4% per annum simple interest. He immediately lends it to another person at 6 1/4 per annum for 2 years. Find his gain in the transaction per year. Question 21. A tank is 25 meters long, 12 meters wide and 6 meters deep. The cost of plastering its walls and bottom at 75 paise per square meter is... Question 22. Look at the problem and find the correct answer. Question 23. Look at the problem and find the correct answer. Question 24. Look at the problem and choose the correct answer. Direction for question 25 and 26. Five members of a family, Rakesh, Mukesh, Rupesh, Vipul and Umesh, take food in a definite order. 1. Umesh was next to first man. 2. Rupesh took food after the man who was before Vipul. 3. Rakesh was the last man to take food. Question 25. Who were the first and last men to take food? Question 26. Who were those two men who took food in order between Mukesh and Vipul? Question 27. Kamini says, Rajiv's grandfather is the only son of my father. How is Kamini related to Rajiv? Question 28. If PERSR is coded as UPSRRE, then how will periodic is coded? Question 29. Saleh walked 10 meters towards west from his house. Then he walked 5 meters turning to his left. After that, he walked 10 meters turning to his left. And in the end, he walked 10 meters turning to his left. In what direction is he now from his starting point? Question 30. Which one of the alternatives will replace the question mark? Question 31. In following question, you are given a combination of alphabets and or numbers followed by four alternatives. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Choose the alternative which closely resembles the mirror image of the given combination. Question 32. Which letter replaces the question mark? Question 33. Which number replaces the question mark? Question 34. Which number replaces the question mark? Question 35. What least value should be replaced by star in 223 star 431 so the number becomes divisible by 9? Question 36. If LCM of two numbers is 693, HCF of two numbers is 11 and one number is 99, then find other. Question 37. How many times are the hands of a clock at right angle in a day? Question 38. What will be the compound interest on a sum of rupees 25,000 after 3 years at the rate of 12 PCPA? Question 39. Look at the problem and find the correct value. Question 40. A man is 24 years older than his son. In 2 years, his age will be twice the age of his son. The present age of his son is... Question 41. What is the sum of consecutive even numbers? The difference of these squares is 84. Question 42. 100 oranges are bought at the rate of ₹350 and sold at the rate of ₹48 per dozen. The percentage of profit or loss is... Question 43. The cube root of 0.000216 is... Question 44. Look at the problem and choose the correct answer. Question 45. What number should come next in this series? 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, dash. Question 46. Which time should the last time show? Question 47. Which number replaced the question mark? Question 48. What is the sum of two consecutive even numbers, the difference of whose squares is 84? A good way to figure out the relationship in a given question is to make up a sentence that describes the relationship between the first two words. Then, try to use the same sentence to find out which of the answer choices completes the same relationship with the third word. 49. Marathon is to race as hibernation is to... Question 50. Look at this series. 8, 22, 8, 28, 8. What number should come next?
Now, we have completed the question paper. You can cross-check your answers in the answer key section in the next slide. Now you can opt for a wide range of study materials from Indian Talent Olympiad offered for International Olympiads. We provide workbooks, previous year question paper sets, monthly Olympiad practice test series, and power packs. To purchase this study material, visit Indian Talent Olympiad's official website. We have provided the link in the description box below.